Caught in a child pornography case. Yesterday, in a Mount Pleasant courtroom, William Merrill pleaded guilty to receiving child pornography on his work computer. The 58-year-old professor admitted to downloading an inappropriate video back in 2003, and that video was then discovered late last year by a university IT worker. Merrill is now waiting on his sentence from a judge. It's likely that he will spend some time behind bars.